This video is going to have you scratching your head, I'm telling you right now. This is video we shot overnight, and you don't see this every day. Take a look. You see a car stopped by police with a gas pump's hose still in the gas tank. How? Just how? We're working right now to find out what happened, how it happened, but we can tell you our crew saw the car and police just outside the Blessed Trinity Catholic Church on Cleveland's west side. Just shaking my head on that one, Dave. Shaking my head.
Wild scene there.